I found out he was a fraud. This was a scam. I felt very hurt and violated. But when I figured out it wasn't even a person, I felt like, what kind of world do we live in? Like, you know, as a trusting, like nothing so bad had happened to me. I had a positive outlook about the world. It shook my belief system about everything I knew. Do I know anything? Do I know if black is black and white is white or up is down or anything? Can I even trust my decision-making process?